We did it. Part of it.
Oh, jeez.
Club got to say.
Lord have mercy, you scared me. Might I ask what you're talking about? I just have been going through some stuff and don't quite remember.
How far down are we? Never mind. Don't tell me.
Ew. I'm just worried and depressed about Collar's safety. I really do care about them. But I think that I was wrong. Because I'm thinking now that Dance for Us is still on the sacrificial table.
What was next?
So if she was gone from that, she wouldn't be able to protect the collar. I'm just gonna sit over here now. Sounds good. You don't mind my asking. Why were you going to use your methods on me? I suppose. You said that in our last talk that there are methods you know of, and there was a price. You just all of a sudden threw that out after you said that you couldn't solve Cody's case. But I already handled that. From what? The harvest? I thought they were already gone. But you said that our kind find what you value most and worm our way around it. That was the price for it. Now, cost us how? Well, just about everything is. So you're saying that he would more than likely have to die too? Like I said, an endless cycle of grief and pain. child. Why not friend? Or daughter? What do you mean by that? Sweeping doom. Just a bit lost right now with my feelings. I truly do care. Love the caller. Just like Gabriel. Even though we only met a couple times. So you're saying you love me. Or all your chosen, rather. What? I just asked if you loved me, your chosen, rather. Just ideas. Survive.